and Fields go. So, Fields go offered him a campaign contribution. In return, the congressman was supposed to help them push through the contract, but he turned them
down.
And
Navco didn't offer the same thing?
No. It was Fields go. They threatened him. They threatened his life. You see, Fields go is a very powerful corporation. They're involved in everything. They're involved, electronics, surveillance. What was that? Did you hear that?
It's probably just the rats in the floorboard.